Guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm playing Yara in the hide is. I don't want to fall. Yeah. But guys, I'm playing for the battle royale, as y'all know. I'm the only person in a Viper clan right now. If I sound weird, probably just take on anybody. But if I sound weird, it's probably because I don't want to do that. I forgot my phone. Like the tech isn't the gun that you would use for like the SMG. I know the SMGs are doing way more damage than a legendary P90. Guys, the second season 7 goes live. I'm gonna try to be there, be on. So the morning of season 7, I'm gonna try to get on. You guys, exactly everything that's going on. It's this week, today is Monday. Around Wednesday, Wednesday. No, it's gonna come out Thursday. Thursday at 4 a.m. Cause right now we're at 67 hours. Did you hear that guy on a hoverboard? That dude. This is how you know Shifty's dope though. A guy just rode right past Shifty. Okay, but he did do something. I'm gonna go to this other house. I wanna get this guy smokes it all. I also respected this guy. Where's the dance? Yeah, I got this almost back with that lover. I forgot what it's called. Let me see what it was called. The true love. He left. He's not expected. Like, should I just like camp in a base, you know? Like how pro players. That's not how it works. I need a pump. Text or X. In my opinion. Sorry if I haven't tried cap. No cap, but I haven't tried cap, but like pump. I said pumps. Tech have skipped it a couple times. No cap. I haven't tried cap. But like, why is everyone committing suicide? Like, suicide is not good. And he had a blue pump and a green pump. Probably they're just doing challenges. Guys, if y'all haven't checked out the montage that I made yesterday, it's pretty short, but cool shots and a bunch of shots. I have one. No, I don't trust it. I feel like. I just want balloons. Is it just a healing? Healing is taking over kids' minds. Dead one. That was the first one. kid dies. Specs to him. Stronger, by the way. He had the loot, which I kept, but my loot was just a little better. Please let me get a sniper, I guess. Oh, let's see. Why is this guy screaming? Kills. He had double the IQ, but not bad. I gotta go to school in 23 minutes. 8 o'clock. It's my phone. Hold up. years of playing Fortnite, I never seen someone make it off of that. My Instagram is Viper underscore Tay. If you make that jump, then record it and send it to me. I've never seen one person make it. What if I was building or something? Yeah, she probably texted Tay. No, you can't. Don't cry. Like, why are you crying? Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm dying because of you. Like, now you're really not holding my phone. Peter, I have a question. Will you stop crying if I give you my phone? Huh? Will you stop crying if I give you my phone? Go out in the hallway. Sorry guys, my sister is going crazy. I didn't want y'all to hear my sister crying and all this other stuff. So I'm sorry guys. could be going like Paradise to Win and still like half the map. I don't understand it. Wait, what? I know y'all just lag. Just lag. I was doing fine when I wasn't in this part. Double pump came back, this is exactly how it would be. Like, if you wanted to try double pump, I'll just get attacked. What did I tell you? I said, get out my face. Why are you leave spectating? Did this man try to test me with only these weapons? Peyton, can you stop like... You just ate poop, what? Peyton, can you just stop talking about that? 100... Okay. Peyton, why did you say... My sister's like 50,000 likes if you want to do a prank. What prank, I don't know, but... I'm walking slow because I'm lagging. I like the laser people because everyone likes the laser meta these days. Oh, did I just get sniped by a bot? Yo, I'm lagging so hard! He's killing. He's a big ass bot. He's a bot. But if I'm not sitting at like 500 ping, I would actually kill this guy. This is the stuff that makes me wanna go to Apex, but Apex is garbage too, so. This is the stuff that makes me wanna go to GTA, but GTA is garbage. No, I didn't.
But I should be scared.
I did not mean to drop this. Crazy how Fortnite works, I guess. Okay. Backstage already. And I did all of these. I need one more. Thank the bus driver. That's easy. Dude. I did 5 yesterday. I could have done them all yesterday, but I don't really need to. But I want the onesie. This onesie is actually fire. It still says 6 days.
What?
Yesterday it said 6 days.
What? I
was today? Monday, 6 days would be like Saturday, Sunday. Yeah, not Sunday. No, Saturday. Cause there's 5 days in a week and this is the first. No, but 1 plus 6 is 7, so Sunday. Sunday or Saturday? What is it, Saturday, Sunday? Right there, but this might be like my last match. She's probably texting Terry. Jordan or Jordan. No, right now. But I actually didn't mean to jump off, but I want to make a montage of me just raging, like full out raging. They would actually love to see it. This mode, you actually have to have like 0 ping because you're actually gonna lag into someone's bullet. That's probably what happened to the other guy when I no-scoped him. Man, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. So, he doesn't even have a gun. I just wasted a rift. No, it's 2 rifts over there. And a hunting rifle. I'll grab this hunting rifle. Did it come for this guy? Maybe you have a gun in, but okay, there, I can't drive this. Got a rift and there's two more up there, the Viking. Hot. The red. I know I should be standing here, but let's have a listen. I don't know how it is. What's that? Well, yeah, I forgot you get some for killing people. I got everything. And I got it from Locker. If I can hit the tree, but watch out. I'm not gonna win this game. This is a good one. A guy's gonna come out of nowhere, third party. I'm gonna get sniped by him. Someone's gonna try to pickaxe me, and then I'm gonna end up getting pickaxed. But most likely, I'm gonna get third party by people that aren't even on the same team. How do you get sniped from zip meters? Oh yeah, I did that. Like right now. This would be the perfect time for me to be in the third party. I guess I got time for like one more match, cause like I've been to school 8:25, so. Guys, we have a Viper fan page, so right now we got 17 followers, if we get 20 followers or more, that would be highly great. You only got 2 posts on it right now, but yeah. I'm trying to, me and Dylan's gonna work something out. Dylan's montage is, like, mine are good because I did them in actual matches, but his are okay, I guess. No, I'm try cat. Why did he use a double barrel on his? Oh, that hurt. Rip it off though. And then I take it back like a year later. Like, it wouldn't fit like 3 years ago when I tried it on as a kid. And I would be 14 because I'm 11. Edit, man. Like, I don't know why in front of these days, everyone's hating me. If you get mad, they're gonna break you down. Like, you wanna go up. That sounded like a very positive speech, but it really wasn't. Oh, less magical. like the hit sound when you hit somebody. But I was like, please don't tell me I died. And you just lag. But luckily, oh my god, this is my first time fighting Shockwave in this mode. I played like all yesterday and I still couldn't find it. My friend somehow found it. Just using Shockwave. Hello, Mom? Yeah, well, yep, we're all up. Alright. I'm actually God, off threat. He is a threat. Well, guys, that's gonna be the end of today's video. Like I said, go be sure to check out the team Viper Instagram, not underscore Viper underscore YT. Yeah, guys, as I said, not underscore Viper underscore YT. That's all y'all need to know. But yeah, next video Dylan might be with me. Oh, don't ask why I'm supporting Elliot. I just supported someone because if I just removed my creator, like how do you can you remove a creator? No, you can't remove it. But like, say I had Tfue on, but then like every 2 weeks, you know, I reset. Everybody know just like a plug. Be sure to like, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you can notify every time we upload. But that's not it. But guys, you know you gotta use code Tfue in the item shop. You already know. Ooh, that's good. But guys, I'll see you guys in another video. Peace.